choose the most correct elective. Which of these disciples asked Jesus to grant them a favor to sit in his side in God's kingdom?
The answer is John and James.
That is correct. It was John and James. Let's move on to the next question.